We know that the incidence of skin cancer is growing and that, like all cancers, early detection is key. Are we doing a good job of getting screened? Well, not so much. Joining us this evening is an RN, one of the founders of Clarity Medspa, and someone who is trained for more conditions and on more devices than you had glasses of wine last year. Finally, she is here. Chantelle Ward, welcome to What She Said.
Thank you very much. I'm the best kept secret for Clarity Medspa. You know that, right?
I do know that. We had to drag you in kicking and screaming. Anyway, very disturbing stats that so many of us will die from skin cancer, and we're just not getting checked.
It's a real challenge, and the thing we're going to talk about today is a device called a SIAscope. And diagnosis of melanoma or precancerous cells is horrendous.
Horrendous? What do you mean?
Horrendous in the sense that people may have moles, lesions, little brown spots that go undetected for years. And by the time they get into, let's say, our clinic and we see something suspicious or they go to their family doctor, it might be too late. So diagnosis and precancerous screening of any sort, specifically with melanoma, is really important. If we look at the statistics, there are, you know, the growing amount of skin cancers or cancers related to melanoma is on the rise. Specifically in Canada, there's over 440 deaths annually just due to precancerous cells that are, or cancerous cells that are diagnosed. Canadians are traditionally ranked as pretty good into prevention of medicine or preventative medicine, but over 32% have never had a mole checked.
But the other thing, Chantelle, is that it seems, according to what you're telling me, that we have a lack of dermatologists, and people think immediately skin, dermatologist, have to see a dermatologist, which is now no longer the case.
No,
but
exactly.
That's what people think, and we don't have a lot of them.
No, and it's a challenge because when you look at large urban centers like Toronto, Vancouver, Montreal, it's easy to get care. You have access to your family practitioner or walk-in clinics that can then refer you to a dermatologist.
But the wait list for a dermatologist is like 8 months to 12 months. I know because I'm on one.
Yeah, it can vary from 6 to 8 to 12 months. Areas like Prince Edward Island or Nunavut, you know, they have one dermatologist in each of those provinces. And you look at the population, you know, how long will it take for somebody to get in to say, hey, I've got this little mole, how am I going to get this screened? Is this pigmented lesion safe or not safe? So a lot of people just don't bother. And that is a scary thing. When we have people come into Clarity Medspa, you know, we're treating skin conditions. They come in for sun damage. They come in for broken capillaries. But a lot of times we can actually see something that looks a little suspicious. So fortunately for us, we have a device called a SIAscope, which is not new to a dermatologist's clinic or a dermatology clinic, but it's a great scope that will allow us to scan and have a look at that lesion that is suspicious and visualize at five different depths. So we can see the accumulation of pigmentation. Is it normal? Is it abnormal? Is it, how deep does it go into the tissue? Is it just on the surface like a true sunspot, or is it a little bit more? Does it have things like broken up pigment? So there's a number of things that this SIAscope will do that will allow us to compare it or measure the changes in normal to abnormal.
Is it something that you can see instantaneously?
Oh, yes. And there is a comparable. What, you know, we actually take an image and then let's say you came in, Kate, and you had a brown spot that you were concerned about. We would take this scope. This scope is the size of a magic bullet. Okay. Mm-hmm. And it has a little reader on the end. And we actually place that to the skin on top of the lesion. We then take a still image, but that image is going to look at the surface of the skin and then it's going to look below. So it doesn't hurt. It's visualizing. It can see the blood pattern, blood flow. Does it have a little mind of its own? And then at that point, we compare it to what a dermatologist would compare it to. So we have all these things, and then we don't do the diagnosis at Clarity MedSpa. What we do is we take the scope, we compare it. If it comes back at high risk, we then forward it to a board-certified dermatologist. And there are several across the province, but and more to come across the country that will be able to say, hey, Kate, this is a problem. You need to come and see, your doctor will be informed, or you'll be informed, and you now need to go see a dermatologist to have this further inspected.
Is it covered by OHIP, the test?
Well, if you do go to a family practice or a primary care facility, there are a few clinics in Ontario right now that are piloting this technology. It can be covered by OHIP. Now, there's usually a surcharge. For example, if you go and get, you break your arm, you need to get a cast. You go to a fracture clinic, you have a choice of a plaster cast, which is that ugly white thing, or you can pay a surcharge to have that one that comes on and off, allows you to swim, nice funky colors, whatever it is. And there's a surcharge for that. So typically at our clinic, we have Dr. Licaria, who is a family physician who will do our screens. If we see something suspicious, she'll screen it, and then she will decide if she is going to forward it on to a dermatologist or not. That is covered under OHIP. We do have a surcharge, though, to actually fast track it as well. So if someone doesn't have coverage, the price could be $95 per visit based on 5 moles being inspected or analyzed.
So you're saying SIAscope is not exactly new, but what's new is they're making it more available. So it was just for dermatologists, and now what's happening?
Well, it wasn't just for dermatologists. What SIAscope has been around, and they came up with this whole concept. When you go to a dermatologist, they know. They can look at your moles, and then they'll say, okay, that's suspicious. We're going to take a biopsy. Now, this is a little bit more, rather than just the naked eye looking, now they can actually see different depths. So it's just an advancement in technology to make diagnosis for a dermatologist much easier. The company is looking at promoting it and getting it into the hands of primary care facilities or medical spas that are dealing with treating sun damage or pigmented lesions, they can now be proactive in helping people get access to getting their suspicious lesions checked and then being fast-tracked to be seen by a dermatologist.
This sounds like a great idea because if I found a little spot, I probably wouldn't make an appointment with a dermatologist. But if I was going in for, a treatment and somebody said, we should check that, I'd say, yeah, go ahead, because you're already there.
Yeah, a lot of times when someone comes in for a laser treatment at our facility, we actually point out moles and things like that. We don't treat that. You know, we're going around that with our laser. Now it allows us to really kind of, be a little bit more proactive with our clientele that are coming in. But if I could just summarize, some of the 3 key benefits of this technology, SIAscope or mole mapping or mole checking, is the early screening, prevention and early detection, the accuracy, and then getting someone to actually get the information securely transferred by the web, to protect client confidentiality, but then to have a dermatologist who is certified and trained to really make a good diagnosis.
So you currently have clinic days every Monday?
Correct.
At Clarity MedSpa and Laser Center with Dr. Sarah Licaria.
Correct.
So how do people book?
If they want to give us a call, they can call us at 416-960-2222, or they can email at claritymedspa.ca.
And what are the wait times right now?
We can get you in pretty quick.
Oh, that's great. Well, Chantal Ward, always a pleasure.
Thank you very much for having me.
And you will be back.
I will be.
Thank you for joining
us. Thanks, guys.
This is what she said. Stay with us.